It's funny because, you know, when I watch you and then I watch you on the show, you do seem so shy. You seem very reserved and very soft spoken. And it's like, I would think like, but when I watch you on the show, it's different, but I know that's acting. I mean, that's acting. Yeah. And, but you do come off much more subdued and I don't know, just, a little bit shyer than what I expected.
Thanks, Joe. I mean, Gus, the character in industry is, he's super different to me in many ways, but one of the things that he definitely has is this, bullish thing about him, which is like, cares about nothing, but just says what he means what he says. And that's something that I found, actually quite fun to do. I really enjoyed doing that because it's not really necessarily my mode of operandus. but yeah, I mean, I'm you're making me shy.
No, I think it's good. I think it's but you even said when you were growing up you were more shy, a little bit more introverted, right?
Yeah, absolutely. I was around my mum's the other day, just having a cup of tea with her, which was lovely. And she said to me, she mentioned the time that I come from like a big African Caribbean family. And my mum mentioned this time, I think it was like a cousin's birthday, something like that. And it meant like a lot of family was going to be there. My mum got me like this 3-piece suit. I think it was in reference to industry and my constant wearing of suits as Gus. So she was talking about this time that she got me like this wonderful 3-piece suit and I got ready for this party and I just didn't want to go. Like I really didn't want to go. I think I was just terrified of seeing all these people, all these aunties and uncles and having to say hello and talk. I must have been like 7 at the time. And my mum was like, you were terrified. And I was so terrified that just as we were about to leave, I think we got into the car. I threw up. I just vomited all over myself. And it was. I weren't sick. I weren't nothing. I was just terrified of having to talk to these people. And my mum told me that story in reference to going. You know, she was like, "Look how far you've come." And I was like, "No, mum. I still vomit. I still vomit now. You know, it doesn't.
Do you vomit each time you do? Each time you prepare for the show?
Every take,
you're throwing up. You have to have a spit bucket. Absolutely. No, but do you kind of get nervous like that when you do a shoot?
Yeah, I mean, I think yes, I definitely do. I would lie enough if I said I didn't get to some degree nervous, but I think I've definitely learned that, you know, it's through watching other great actors and talking to them, you know, it's a good thing. You know, you learn to use those things because it means that you care, you know. So, I've definitely learned how to harvest that energy for something better and bigger than yourself. Also, I guess doing a show like Industry or any other character, frankly, you kind of realize that this person is way bigger than yourself and their feelings are way more significant than your own at this one specific time. And I think that is as humbling, just to go, you know, swallow that vomit and crack on, you know. Do you know what I mean? Yeah.